right where I left off, I'm gonna go ahead and warp on out of here. I'm gonna go right here. I'm gonna hand them these bugs, and then I'm gonna go to Telma's bar and have a talk with one of the guys there. Because I assume that they're gonna, one of them's gonna be able to tell me where the next location in the game is. The next dungeon. Who are you? I don't know who you are. I just donated like 100 rupees though. That's alright, I'm about to make it all right back. Because I'm gonna go right to the bug lady. I can't remember her name. What the? Yeah, you're the one. You're the one being spooky out here, dude. Yep. All right. There's another 50. There's 100 rupees. Only 14 bugs left. I don't know, as long as you're doing the math and I'm not. Cool. Okay. Let me warp on over there. You know what? I've been neglecting this thing. Thank you. Alright, let me come on over here, now that I've got sword in hand. Learn an ability. What am I doing? There he is. There's the golden boy. Hello, golden boy. Immortal draw. Go. There we go, that's how it's done. Can't use the jump strike. Press and hold A, okay. Ah, cool. Fantastic. There's about one hidden trail. Okay. Fantastic. Now, I'll continue on doing the other thing. Warp on over. Okay. It's been a while since we took a walk in the forest, huh? Yes, and how our world has changed. I knew you would come. I've heard your brave acts from Thelma. I've known her circle of friends since my youth, and of late we have begun to work toward a common goal. So, let me tell you a story. Do you know about the far side of this steep gorge? Some say there is an ancient temple deep in the woods. The ancestors of the Highlands created the temple, signs of the civilization, ancient, but very sophisticated, but everywhere. If someone could obtain the power of those ancient people, well, I'm sure it would go a long way towards saving Hyrule. Oh! The golden cuckoo. Amazing. Do I need to, No! Okay. Hmm. cool beans. Now. My chicken friend go. Oh, here he is. Blending right in. Okay. Alright. I see. This is goofy. Fantastic. I don't actually know that I need this guy anymore. I took a bit of a look around, see. See you later, chicken friend. The gold cucko. You again? Don't you ever sleep? Really cool. Alright. I'm not gonna mess around all day. Yeah, I'm going the right way. I'm trying to just like assess the area as I go. I'm failing to remember certain rooms. Like, I was just over here. There. That solves that problem faster than what I was trying to do. Okay. Let me climb up here before those guys become an issue. I can't go up here. Alright, I guess I gotta go this other way. Is it the right way? What's the matter, cat? Are you just making noise just to make noise? Is that what's going on right now? There's no need for that noise. What's the matter, Custer? Try to play video games here. Silly cat. Oh! There's Postal's in here too now. Well, get up. No, please. Oh, there is no map for this room. Okay. What? I have no memory of this place. Oh. I think I know where I am now. Can I go up here? I can't see up there. No, I cannot. Cool. Let me go this way. All right. I don't know why I thought that I might be able to torch something with that, like that. What are you? Bombs. Oh, those are full bombs, too. I'm 28 out of 30. So I'm just realizing I'm a bit over on this one, so I'm going to end this here. I'm going to pause it, and I will see you next time. This has been Echo and Clock. Goodbye.